So I just finished helping out at the show that I missed registration for, and I spied on my competition a little bit, and they're good. They are really good. And so what I did was I wrote down every event that happened, and I wrote down the weight and the, you know, dimensions of the event, how it's laid out, and then I wrote down the top set of the top competitor. I didn't give a fuck who it was, just the best one. And since I didn't get to compete tomorrow, I'm gonna go in and try and see if I can, you know, if I can come close or beat all of the values that I recorded today. So sneaky, sneaky and shicey, but I didn't have to pay registration. I don't have any money anyway. And it's gonna be a fun session. I got a good training partner for tomorrow. But his name is Dwayne, and he's like 63. He's in good shape. So anyway, it's gonna be fun. But we'll see what happens. As you can see, this is probably the greasiest I've ever been in one of my videos, but it's because it's humid in here. There's a pool. You can see the slide. It's like a fucking paradise for a meathead. You get the sauna, you got the length of run, you have another gym upstairs, and then, you know, this is a nice gym. So that the last exercise there was a little bit of combination. It was like sled push with oblique work. So you know how I fucked myself up on the deadlifting last week? Like my chiropractor basically told me to do the, I think it's called the Pavlov press. Anyway, this is really similar to it. You just load on a plate, and then you get these, you get those straps there, and then you get one single hand strap there. And then what happens is the hand straps, they're both connected to the same hand strap, right? So as you turn, All the tension stays even, and then you get a really nice smooth pull, and it's tough, oblique work. So I'm gonna do another two sets, and then I think I'm gonna jump in the sauna. And my dad's visiting town, so I get to go see my dad go see a really old school punk band called DOA. So I'm gonna finish up and get in there. Fuck, not fucking around today.